Training, got healthy. He's been down on rehab in the minors. Good start there for Tepera, one down. But you can only have a pitcher, I think it's 30 days is the longest they can be on rehab. Then you got to make a decision on him. So the Blue Jays evidently tomorrow have to decide either to bring Sparkman up, put him on the active roster, or...